involved in is some of the ad valorem tax valuations and bills, and so this is the month of every year that we meet with the Board of Assessors and get those kind of organized, so we'll be doing that in the next couple of weeks.
Thank you, Mr. Gupton.